Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the kids' class on Tuesday morning. I'll just let you all jump online. Give me a thumbs up, a like, love heart. When you're online, just let me know everything's all right. I hope you're all very, very well this morning. Just give you a couple of seconds for people to jump online. If not, we'll get started. Bit of a sunny day here in New York again today, so I hope you've got the sunshine wherever you are as well. We've got people coming online. Morning, Kay, you alright? I will be taking it very soon this morning. I have had the migraine from hell, so I feel absolutely shocking. But I am here, I'm going to work through it. What we're going to work on today, we're going to carry on from the ninjas class yesterday, so we're going to work on overloading our combinations. So we did some,
morning Christina, you alright?
So we did our hand and leg combinations, everything from a knit and half rounds. Again today, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to add in a little bit of movement. So we're going to start again, because I haven't done it in a while. We're going to be putting a little bit of angling into the combinations, okay? And again with this, if you have anything, because I know in the gym sometimes you use little cones, if you've got anything that you can put on the floor in front of you when we do this, all right, do it, even if you put one of your gloves down, just in front of you, just something very small, a tee mat, whatever you've got, just so you know that you're not going too far when we're breaking these lines, all right? And that's what we're gonna look at. So we're gonna work at breaking lines and then shooting in off of our angle work, all right? So without any more delay, let's get started. So we can have our feet together. And on three, one, two, three, curtsy and respect. All right, let's jog on the spot, everyone. Jog on the spot.
Good morning, Helen, all right?
Like I said, I do apologize. I feel like I've actually been out drinking, but I haven't. I've just had the migraine from hell this morning. So I'm not very well, but I'm going to soldier through and open a little bit of sweat might make me feel a little bit better. And from here, just stand switches. Just keep going, stand switches. Good morning, Abigail. Good morning, Abigail. I like to see you training early in the morning. I hope you're nice and good. Well done. And let's crisscross, so crisscrossing our legs over. Oh, even bouncing hurts my head. Well done. And from there, shake out your legs. Just twisting, open up our hips a little bit. Well done, give everything a shake off. Right, I'm going to warm up most of our body area this. So what I want us to do is just going to stand nice and square. We're going to do two straight punches. Then we're going to do a prisoner. Down and up. When we get back up, we're going to hit front kicks. Then we go back into it again. Prisoner, up and front kicks. So two punches, prisoner, two front kicks, and just continue. Ah, good. I'm glad she's very well. I'm glad she's very well. So, two straight punches, a prisoner, two front kicks. We're going to go for 45 seconds. Ready? Go. Listen. Good. Well done. Well done. Keep working. If you're on a hard wooden floor, control it when you're going down on these prisoners. Don't smash your knees into the floor. Ah, see, I've got it wrong there. I'm even doing it wrong. And we're nearly there. One more, let's get one more in. Awesome, well done. Shake out those legs. Let's go back into our stance. I'm bouncing on the spot here. And from here, all we're going to do, 45 seconds. When I say switch, we'll switch stance, all right? But every now and again, you can be bouncing on the spot. If it's faking, come back out. Fake in, come back out. Say switch, we'll switch stance and do it, okay? Ready? Let's go. Good, well done. Nice and aggressive fake. And switch stance. And let's go sideways on. Keep working, keep working. Good morning, Mark Holmes. Hope you're well, my man. And switch back. Switch again. Nice and sharp on this fake. Switch again, last few. And time, shake out those legs. Right, let's go into sit-up position. What I want you to do, hands on thighs. When we're doing sit-ups, just reach up over them and back down, okay? Ready? Five, four, three, two, one, let's go. Good, well done guys, well done. Nice and controlled. Good, well done, well done. Let's keep working. And we're nearly there, nearly there. And time, well done. Up on our feet. Shake everything off. Right, go grab a quick drink if needed. A quick drink if needed. I'm going to start on content now, guys. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to carry on with the fake that we did earlier, all right? So this is our first movement one. So the fake, we're not gonna fake in and come back out. This time we're gonna fake and we're gonna push forwards, all right? So from here, you're gonna fake in. Then as soon as you've faked in, you're gonna go again with a jab and a cross. So imagine when you're bouncing, when you're sparring someone, when you fake, they've done this. They've moved back. So as they're moving back, you're gonna push it again and hit them while they're unaware, all right? While they're in the middle of that transition. So with your fake here, you can't have a pause in between it. So we can't go from here to there, wait, and then go. You're gonna go straight off that bounce, off that fake. So from here, we're bouncing, fake in, and then push again. So you drive all the way forward off this fake, okay? We're gonna do this for a minute and a half. And what I want you to do, in your own time, switch stances. So what I want, do three one stance, then change legs, do three the other, and just keep alternating through this minute and a half, all right? So let's get into our stances and guards. So all we're doing is faking and pushing forwards with that jab cross, all right? So putting them on the back foot and then hitting them as they're going back. Ready? Let's go. So nice and loose. Fake, push forwards, and disengage and come back. Well done. Good. Three one side, three the other. Good, well done. Making sure you're nice and aggressive on the fake. Good, good, good. Keep nice and light on those toes. Good work, well done. Minute to go. Awesome job, well done, well done. See, my brain's not engaged.
Listen.
Good, well done. And we've got 30 seconds left to go.
Listen.
Good work, well done. Awesome job, well done. 15 seconds. Great work, let's keep it up. Nice and loose on those toes, keeping this guard nice and high. Good job, well done. And time, shake everything out. Good work, good work. Right, back into our bums. All we're gonna do, straight legs, you're gonna lift them just off the floor, and all you're gonna do is move from side to side with your legs there. Okay, both of them out at the same time, just moving them side to side, 30 seconds. Let's get ready. Three, two, one, let's go. Good work, well done, and time. Awesome job. Up on your feet, grab a drink. Right, this one, a little bit of footwork. So we're gonna still do the fake, all right? So we're still gonna work the fake, so. In our stance, what you're going to do this time, I'll do this step by step with you because the footwork's a little bit difficult, okay? So we're going to pop forwards with this fake. Now this time, instead of them moving back, I want you to think they're going to come forwards. Now in points, we have done the D side before we will step back and hit them. This one, I want to do it a little bit different. So what we're going to do, we're going to fake forwards here. Your opponent's going to attack. Your lead leg, what you are going to do is step it fully back, so you change stance. Then you're going to lift your other leg and hit with a side kick, all right? So if I'm doing it all the way down the camera to you from here, I fake in, your opponent shoots, front leg goes behind, lead leg comes up, side kick, okay? That's all we're going to do, all right? So with this, I'm going to do five slow, all right, just so everyone gets it. Then we're going to do it for a minute and a half. All right? So from here, let's all do it together. So we're going to fake. There. As soon as we fake this lead leg, switch stance so your right leg goes forward, lift, side kick, and go back into your guard and switch it back. All right? So we'll do five of those. And what you're going to do is you're going to do it for a minute and a half. All right? So it's just like a defensive side kick, but a totally different way of moving that leg back and driving up with it. All right? So let's get going. So we'll do it flat footed first. So, from here, let's fake in. One, first, there, good. Two, this lead leg, we step behind. Three, we're gonna side kick. Step. All right, now let's go back to our normal stance. Awesome. Ready? So one, let's fake, us. Two, our opponents are coming forward. So this lead leg, we switch back. And then three, us, drive up with that side kick. Great job, well done. Let's go again. Ready, so one, we faked in. Two, switch stance, three, side kick, good. Right, one more, then we're gonna do it for a minute and a half, okay? And then when we do, we'll do one more where we just put it all together, all right? So, ready, one, we fake. Two, we switch, three, we kick there, all right? So now, on one, we're just gonna do it all together, all right? So ready, one, loose, there, and come back, one more like that, ready, two, faking, switch, woods, and hip. Awesome job. Right, shake out those legs. We're going to do that for a minute and a half. Go at your own pace, but just make sure everything's connected so there's no gap. So as soon as you fake, you step back, then your leg comes up. All right, so don't do it in bits and pieces. Make sure it all flows. When you get confident with it, then we can speed it up. All right, so a minute and a half. Ready? Let's go. So, fake, step, push, hit. Good job, well done. Let's go again. So nice and loose on our toes. Faking, they're gonna come forward. Step, hit, and push back. Well done. Let's go again. So we're bouncing on our toes. We're gonna fake, we're gonna step, we're gonna drive that side kick in. Well done. Let's keep working. Nice and loose on those toes. So again, we fake, step back, straight up with that side kick. Awesome job, well done. Keep nice and loose on those toes. Nice aggressive fake. List, offline, list. Nice and straight, well done. Making sure we high chamber on that side kick. Fake, step, push, good, well done. Nice and loose on those toes. Fake, step, push, good shot. Well done, well done. Let's keep going. Push, off, push, good shot, well done. Try and get two more in, guys, two more. Big, big step, push. Nice hit, well done. Let's go again. So we fake in, step, push. And time, well done, well done. Great work. Shake out those legs. Right, now what we're gonna do, back into our sit position. And from here, what we're gonna do, you're gonna do single twist. So you're gonna sit up, twist, back down, twist, okay? So single twist, using your stomachs only. You're not driving up with your hands, all right? We're gonna go for 30 seconds, okay? So let's get ready. Ready. Let's go. Nice and controlled. No rushing. Well done, we're nearly there. And time. Awesome job. Right, up on our feet. Let's grab a quick drink. Right, so we've worked on our faking, we've worked on a little bit of our stance switching, so we're swapping legs to hit with another. Now, what we're going to do now is create angles. So we're going to do this off of the setup in points. What I'm going to do tonight, I'm doing the points class at 7:15. So tonight I'm going to focus on angles set up by legs. So we're going to hit a leg, angle, and then hit another leg. All right, so that's going to be tonight. So what I'm going to do in the class this morning is set up with a hand, angle, and strike with another hand. All right, so we're going to go that way this morning. So we're going to be in our stance and guard here. I'll do it straight down the camera first. So you're going to push forwards with a double jab, but it has to be nice and fast, nice and snappy. So we're going to hit double jab there. Then this back leg, what I want you to do is slide it behind you there, just slightly, so you've created another angle. Then you're going to pop forward with a cross and a hook. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you how little you've got to move. So I've just found a lonely little kettlebell here. Tiny, lonely little kettlebell. I think Craig's forgot. All right, so that lonely little kettlebell's there. So when I pop forward, I'm directly behind this kettlebell. So when I push forwards with this double jab, my foot is directly behind the kettlebell. Now my back leg just comes from here to there. I slide across. Then all I'm going to do is cross fuck. So I'm not going a million miles away. Right, I'm just creating a little angle. Alright? So from here, we're going to be on our toes, popping forwards. One, two. Angle, cross, hook. Now, when we do this, when we do these angles, alright, I don't want you to just slide that back leg behind you. Good morning, Jack Rhodes. Alright, my man? So I don't want you just to slide behind. The eyes and the brain, alright, react to movement. Alright? So if I'm just here, and I just, if you see my legs now, so if we're sparring here, and I do this, all right, you can see it very, very clearly, all right? Now this is why the lead hand's really, really good with this. So this is why the double jab has to be nice and sharp. So I'm popping that in your face. As I hit that second one, two, I'm gonna bring my arm up and across. So your eyes, if you're blocking it or whatever, are still focused on this lead hand. Then I'm gonna drive forwards with that cross hook on the angle, all right? I'm sound, my man, sound. I've had a migraine this morning, so I'm feeling like I've been hit by a truck. But I've got some man-up juice, I've had some man-up juice. I'm getting through it, Jack, I'm getting through it. All right, so guys, from here, this is the angle. This is the hardest angle I feel anyway. I don't really like going this way, so I've got to really work it. I prefer to go the other way, all right? But you've got to work both ways. So again, from here, what we're gonna do is double jab, nice and sharp, one, two. When you've landed it, up and over. So the back leg moves first, then push, cross, hook. So you've created the angle, driving off of it. Minute and a half, guys, all right? So let's get on our toes. Start slow, then build it up. Ready? Let's go. So the double, one, two, slide off, cross, hook. Well done. This is why the double jab's really important, to be speedy and snappy, so your opponent blocks it, moves, so you can create that angle, so you can come in from the other way. If it's slow, it'll just power back, move, and you're not going to get the angle off, okay? So you've got to drive forward this nice and sharp. So doubles in, one, two, off, three, four, good, well done. Keep working. I'll be retired by the time you're up to heavyweight, Jack, so we'll be all right. So again, let's push forwards, that double. One, two, slide off, three, four, good, and push back. To be fair, mate, I don't even jump on the scales right now. I'm definitely calling it COVID weight. Definitely calling it COVID weight, mate. Ready? So we're pushing forwards. Doubles. One, two. Offline. Cross hook. Pushing forwards. Well done. Well done. Keep nice and light on these toes. Ready? Hit the doubles. One, two. Off. Cross hook. And back. If you're going to be a heavyweight, then, Jack, you can fight Eddie Hall next year instead of Thor. And take him down. And again, let's push forward, that double. One, two, offline, cross hook. Awesome job, well done. 10 seconds left. Keep working. Double jab, one, two, off, cross hook. Great work, well done. Let's go again. Let's get our final one in. Doubles, one, two, offline, cross hook. Push it back and time. Well done, great work. So all I want you to remember, when you're going to create angles, if you're setting it up, so there's two ways. You can set an angle up by attacking, like we've just done. So one, two, angle to hit, okay? That's one way. An alternative way is you do it on a counter. So your opponent's either driving forwards with hands or with legs. So if they're pushing forwards with legs, you can break that line, you can hit them. So there's two ways, but obviously when you're counter-attacking, it's a little bit easier because you're working off their timing, okay? Working off their timing. When you're going to do an angle in your head, when you're pushing forwards, your attack has to be spot on. So your distancing has to be right. If you go from too far away, it won't work. So everything has to be really, really well planned out. Good morning, Mr. Burrows. Hope you and the family are well. So, right, what we're going to do this time. So we've gone one way. Now we're going to step this way. This is my favourite way. And when I spar and when I fight, I land a lot of shots this way. All right, I'm not going to, well, everyone knows anyway, but if they see it. So I do work this side a hell of a lot more than I work the other one. Okay, and it just depends on what stance I'm in as well. So this time, what we're going to do, again, we're going to push forward this time with a jab. When we've landed with that jab, this lead leg, you're going to push up with a front kick. Then this rear leg, you're going to step off this way, so the angle's this side now. Then off this rear arm, you're gonna push through the guard with the uppercut and a lead arm hook there, all right? So this is how we're gonna go. So jab, front kick, pushing forwards. One, two, step off. Uppercut, hook, all right? So if you watch me going forwards with this attack before the angle, this is how it goes here. So I jab. As soon as that's out and coming back, as soon as my arm's retracting, this lead leg is coming up. So there's no gap for the person that I'm fighting to have any breathing space. Then my rear leg, I step off. Rear arm, I uppercut and hook, coming forwards, going through, okay? So again, from here, we jab, we front kick. This rear leg, I'm gonna step offline, I'm gonna drive this uppercut up and throw the hook through, all right? Again, we're not doing a massive step. Just like before, with the kettlebell, it's a small, small space, all right? Small, small angle, all right? So let's get going, a minute and a half, okay? Last one today, then we'll finish off with some exercises, I'll pull you down. On our toes, ready, let's go. So that jab, that front kick, angle off, drive, uppercut, hook, disengage, roll out, well done. So let's go again. Push that jab, that front kick, angle off, uppercut, hook, and push it back, well done. On our toes, keep working. We are gonna jab, front kick, step off line, uppercut, hook, disengage, well done, well done. Let's keep going, we're 30 seconds in. Ready, push forwards again, one, two, offline, uppercut, hook, disengage, rotate off, well done. Nice sharp jab, up with the front kick, this arm offline, uppercut, hook, bounce out, disengage. Great job, well done. Again, jab, front kick, angle, uppercut, hook, push back out, rotate off. 15 seconds left, guys, 15 seconds left. Let's go again. So, we throw that jab out, offline, we throw that jab out, we front kick, we go offline, uppercut, hook, retract, move off. Let's get one more in because I messed that one up. So, jab, front kick, offline, uppercut, hook, time. Shake everything out, well done. Massive well done. So from here all we're gonna do 30 seconds of pulse squats. So you're gonna be in the low position, just moving ever so slightly, as quick as you can, pulsing up and down, okay? So get in position, 30 seconds. Ready, let's go. Keep your back nice and straight. Nice, short, rapid movement. Well done. 15 seconds left. So we're halfway, guys, halfway. Keep working. Good job, well done, well done. Let's keep going. Nearly there. Ready, time. Up on our feet. Shake off those legs, well done. Right, let's cool you down, kids. So, arms forward. Let's keep moving those legs. Oh. Like I said, I'm back on at 7:15. I'm hoping I'm not going to be feeling like I'm hit by a bus tonight. Take your arms back. Well done. Swing them out to the sides. And legs apart. Slowly twisting side to side. Keep your head forwards. Good, well done. Right, from there, go down to your left hand side. And change legs. Change sides, should I say. And let's lean it forward. And up, lean back, shake everything off. All right, guys, well, well done. So, whether you're training for the rest of the day, alright, keep training hard. Hopefully we'll see you back in the gyms very, very soon, alright? If you are jumping on, like I said, I'm in points class, 7:15 tonight. So if you're going to do that, I shall see you all in points, okay? Let's have feet together on three, courtesy and respect. One, two, three, courtesy and respect. I'll see you all later, guys. Stay safe. Well done.